It's a $6,300 prize package, so that was pretty good motivation to go to the Popo studio. I think they get a PRS guitar, whatever the top of the line Casio keyboard is, and a bunch of other stuff. Anyway, that's it. Let's get on with the music. So here's the drill. Is Tom is our DJ over there. He is going to use the random number generator. We will pick songs, we will play them, and we will ask, is the person in the room? Yes, I am. Is this a song to artist pitch? Is it a label pitch or film and TV pitch? And we will try and alternate between instrumentals and songs.
Yes, I have three separate playlists, so you can call out which one you'd like to hear next. I'll set you up.
All right, you suggest them to me.
You got it. We'll go one at a time. Yeah, we'll
all right, what are the three playlists we've got again?
Songs, song pitch for label, song pitch for sync, and then instrumentals for sync.
Got it. All right, you guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah.
And the cameras are required to be a little silly in this one because we're all props fun. Let's go.
Thank you.
All right, let's start with an instrumental, shall we?
Must be Joel.
Is John Frame in the room? Cool, this is called Broken City Lights.
It's hard to say they were charging the industry.
You can't Canadian dollars?
No!
You got change for a 50? Alright, I guess I can't have a coffee.
I'll take a Molson.
Sounds good.
All right.
One thing that I was going to suggest is I think you should try to find a vocalist and put a top line on that.
Took the words out of my mouth. That's actually a great suggestion.
I think that's going to be a kick-ass song.
Hey Tom, can you text, or actually I'm sorry, Eric, can you text Nelly? Do you have her on your phone? And ask her to lower the temperature to 2 degrees, please. You got a room full of people.
I was going to say raise the
phone. Me too. I mean, you do have a hoodie.
You have a